Hello there, everyone. Assalamualaikum. Zarin Tesolkids here again for you, and today I'm here again with another interesting topic for February presentation challenge. Okay, so as you can see, my background is full of books. So what's our today's topic? And it's in a shelf-like thingy. So our today's topic is library. What is a library? A library is a place where you get varieties and collections of books for reading, for bringing home, or you borrow the books from a library. So what usually happens in a library and what are the kind of rules of a library you have to follow? I'm gonna talk about that in this video, so keep watching until the end. Okay, as I said before, that what is a library? A library is a place which is full of books, nothing else but books. There is a librarian and people who study there. They also use library for studying their academic or school stuffs or institutional stuffs, but they also go there for recreation or entertainment, to read the stories, story books they cannot buy or cannot afford to read them. But few rules you have to follow in a library. What is the very first rule? The very first rule of a library is you have to keep very quiet and calm in a library. Like, you cannot read shouting, you cannot read in a loud voice. You have to read in your mind. And here in this case, you cannot just scream forth something that, yay, this happened in this book, yay, I got something, oh no, how did this happen? You cannot shout or you cannot even speak loudly inside the library, and thus, this is a manner of the library. Now, if you want to be a member of the library, you have to fill a form. And yeah, I am the member of Brahmaman Library. That means a library which is like situated in different cars. They go by cars, and this is like a very good library I have seen so far. And of course, the public library of Dhaka University, that's also really cool. Students of Dhaka University go to the public library for studying, for reading books, and many other things, like for getting a get-together and reading books together. That's also great fun because the seats arranged in a library are really good, and you can see that people sit together and you cannot gossip in a library, because everyone is studying attentively, so you should not disturb them. If you study loudly or if you make loud noises, then people will think that how come we should read in this library? It's not calm. We cannot remain attentive. So this is a very, very big rule of a library, and the librarian has to take care of all the aspects of library, like arranging the books. There are few things related to libraries, that means there are sections. Like this, these are the books of Jafar Iqbal sir, these are the books of Humayun Ahmed sir, these are the books of Shamsur Rahman, these are comic books, these are fairy tales, these are like novels, these are like books of poems. So there are sections. And you should not arrange them in an untidy way. You should go to the library, see where each section is, and get the books from that section and put them in the right section after you finish reading. And if you cannot finish reading in the library, you can borrow that book, and for up to 1 week you can keep that book in your house. The librarian has to manage it in a book called register, and that person has to register that you borrow the book and you will deliver it in 1 week. Or you can take more time if you buy that book, but if you do not buy that book, you have to have limited time. You cannot have unlimited time. So I was very afraid in my childhood because once I borrowed a book, but I gave some taka to the librarian for that book. That means I bought that book. But I was really afraid after quite a few weeks that, Mom, I didn't give the librarian the book back. When the librarian scolded me, then my mom said that, dear, we bought that book. That means we got the book by using money. So we bought that book. If you make any kind of delay to deliver that book, that's not a problem because that's completely yours now. So I hope you understood what's a library, and those whose hobbies are to read in libraries, just like have you seen the movie Beauty and the Beast from Disney? Belle there is really fond of libraries, and she's like, she has a whole hall of libraries, like two public libraries at the time. So do you think, can you guess that how much she loves books? So if you're a book lover, I think library is the best place for you. Thank you so much for watching this video. Until then, inshallah, I'll come up with another interesting topic. Till then, keep your eyes on my favorite presentation challenges. Bye bye, and let me know that which library you go to if you go. And I'm also telling you that if I go to any library, I go to Brahman Library. Take care of yourself. Bye bye.
আপনার সন্তান আপনার কাছে
একটি স্বপ্ন,
একটি প্রজন্ম,
একটি বাংলাদেশ।
হ্যাঁ, দেশ গড়ার প্রত্যয়ে প্রতিষ্ঠিত হয়েছে বস বাংলাদেশ অনলাইন স্কুল।
উই শেপ ফিউচার।
ফর অ্যাডমিশন প্লিজ কল অর এসএমএস টু
0162 000 4200।